Anführer zugehört. Ich wäre heute daheim. War jung und dumm, war ein armer Jung, auf den Abweg geführt und gemein.
Missions left. He could do this. Okay, let's be preemptive here. Let's get the shotgun out already. There we go.
Exhaust.
I'm getting in. Ugh. Our lovely home is burning. Is Talca dead? Guess he's dead. Can I like explore up here still? Aw. I like the music that's going on in here. Bucket of knives still up here? Well, I cleared out the base. Another just dead person. Oh, shit!
Gotta find another route to the hangar.
Huh? scared me, holy crap. Is there another route? I don't remember there being another route. This is like a sequin up here that I never noticed. No, not that. Not that either. Wait a minute, where is, oh, not that. One of these rooms should have a... Can I just enter this room? No, because I remember that one being a sacred entrance, sort of. I'm equipping all the armors, but not what I really want. Where the fuck am I going? Okay, I'm gonna assume it's all the way up here since there's enemies up here. Ah yes, here we are.
I see you.
Hey, Tolka.
Heard you arrive. Everything in accordance with the numbers. This day, the number of consequence is 19. A prime, why not? For the math to square, each and every one on our side must defeat 19 on theirs, on average, and then we'll win. I've been proficient with what you taught me. 11 in the stack. Did I thank you? I can't remember if I thanked him. Should thank the man that is my friend. But I have accumulated an additional 7 through other means prior to this day.
I'm on the move. I need to find Fergus and Caroline. You should come with me.
And violate my model. The model is loyal to universal causality. You ask me to rebel against the laws of nature, don't you see? The road in front of you is long and so hard. I wonder how you will cope. Mine is at its end. On this day. I am glad.
Poor Tolka. Hey there.
Hey, Blasco. Should be one entryway to the hangar through a sewage tunnel, I think. Be careful, like, this place is brimming with the ugliest fucking Nazis you've ever seen.
Oh god. Here we go. This is what I want. I love this gun. I just wish there was more recharge stations or lying around. I think this is the way we're going. Ew, breaking the walls, gross. Whoa, hello.
Welcome back to Berlin, Blaskovich. I'll make sure Logan leaves his helicopter. Maybe you can do something about this Nazi problems here. Try not to get Fergus killed, please. He's out of ammo and essentially defenseless. Poor Sade.
What's she saying about me?
It has a weird armor. She's like Superman. Ow! Bugger off! God, please charge, please charge. There we go. All right, let's get the fuck out of here. Oh, hey, Max. Nice of you to join us. Max. The man with half a head. Ah, the American dream. Porch and burgers.
Wake up to reality. Sometimes, truly, it's good to remember what you're fighting for.
It's time.
For From what we know of Death's Head's compound, prisoners are kept on the lower levels, close to the experimental labs.
Our timing needs to be perfect.
We have the nuclear decryption keys now.
Come in deep. Surface real close to the compound. You fucking pulverize the outer wall with a cannon. Get inside the compound fast as you can. They'll be returning fire, so we'll need to dive again before the U-boat gets gubbed up, after which we'll pull back to a safe distance.
When you're inside, get down to the lower levels. Free the prisoners. We send in a helicopter. Once everyone is safely in the air, we prime the nuclear warheads, fire the atomic bombs, level the whole site.
Bibo Benno, no more Death's Head.
Be safe out there.
Don't fuck this up, you magnificent cunt.
Make sauce.
I'm the submarine man again.